Let's go.
Of course, flying Qantas and of course, flying economy.
And did you need that as well, the DPD?
No.
Just checked in, guys. No issues. Negative COVID test. Vaccine certificate. All that jazz. I think my boarding's at 10:30. Flight's at 11:20 or some shit. So just gonna chill. Might get some flu.
Well, not too busy relative to normal times. Cool story, bro. I think I'm still early, but we can't even film. But
you dig?
I need a coffee, guys.
At this time, we'd like to invite Qantas Business Class, Qantas Platinum Gold, one more room, and stuff like that.
My boy, and crossover in 10.
Might get some flu. Hopefully, there's food on this flight. Just made it to Sydney, guys. Shit, I'm tired, bro. Haven't been here in maybe 3 years, probably, so... I just got my train ticket, just landed, got my bag. Gonna take the train now and get to this hotel. Central Station, kinda lost, guys. I'm literally gonna take the closest exit and just Google Maps it from there. 400 meters away, sat. Super tired, guys, man. 3.5 hour flight was pretty good. Happy to be in Sydney, bro. Gonna have some fun. Obviously gonna be working as well. I'll explain that later on, guys. But yeah, first international trip, literally since I left Tokyo 18 months ago. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to my channel. Pretty much been working this whole morning. I'm gonna take a bit of a break, work from somewhere else. I'm gonna go to a place that I've heard a lot about in terms of the vintage shopping scene here in Sydney. Let's go for a train ride, eh? I go on and on, can't understand how I last so long. I must have the superpowers, last 223,000. Just made it to Newtown, guys. Super cool vibes, your tattoo places, you got your haircuts. Small roads. It's called King Street, guys, and I think from my understanding all the vintage shops around here. So found a couple, guys. Place is called New Traditions. Just got out of New Traditions, guys. Pretty good stores. The guy that was working there was super friendly as well. Might try those tees on again. Pretty good fit. Gonna try out Real King Vintage now. Ended up copying that Charlotte Hornets tee, guys. Awkward jaywalk right there. Gonna check out the next shop, it's called Playground Vintage. Gonna see what it's about. So far so good, guys, been really impressed. Everyone's been super friendly as well. Kind of that more vintage sportswear, hip hop kind of style. A lot of t-shirts that I've seen. Super, super, super excited for the next shop. Very rare that I follow a page on Instagram and actually get to go to the store in person.
This place is the Wild Merchant, guys. I've been following these guys on Instagram for so long. Finally get to go inside, check it out. This place is insane, man. Jeez. Just got out of Wild Merchant, guys. Got that French kind of chore shirt, overshirt.
That was one of the best I've ever been to outside of Tokyo, honestly. You gotta check out Wild Merchant, guys. Shat. Work wear, vintage sort of French chore kind of style, sailor style, obviously sportswear, vintage. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh fuck, it's closed on a Monday and a Tuesday, so I gotta come back again. Vintage Delight, and we're just gonna check it out, see how it goes.
Yeah, no.
Walking a bit further down King Street, you got U-turn, recycled fashion, guys. I'm gonna check it out. Kind of shopped out, but we'll see what's inside, eh? I am a sailor.
who's probably gonna sin again. Guys, the real deal. Looks more like streetwear, sort of sneaker style. Check it out, eh? Jaywalk and cross the road. See what it's about, eh? I think I'm all done for today, guys. Definitely gonna come back to Newtown on a non-Monday to see the other shops that weren't open today. Back in the hotel, guys, taking a bit of a break. Really loving this kind of vintage French sort of chore jacket. Real oversized, I think it was like size 17. My goodness. I'm not too much into vintage sportswear these days, guys, to be perfectly honest. I think that was me maybe 3, 4, 5, even 6 years ago. But I do appreciate this kind of shit, and I had to cop it. That loan suit, I got so many compliments wearing that loan suit today, but it was so hot, so I might just change and wear something else, eh? It's about 4 p.m. now, guys. I'm pretty much done working for today. Done my hours for today. My hair looks like a shit mess. Gonna grab a feed now, guys. Gonna go to a place called Haymarket, where Chinatown is, from my understanding. I think I just turned left over there. Keep going straight and you can get to Chinatown. I think we're here now. Gonna find something to eat. And then this is a spot. Super Bowl Chinese restaurant. Roast duck on rice. Yeah, that's what I want.
As you can smell when you go inside, it smells like Asia, bro, and you know, that's the vitamins right there.
So, soy sauce, chicken, you get your roast duck. I think this is called like gun chung or something, some like ginger kind of scallion sauce. It's 5:17 now. I think I'm playing basketball at 7:30, so.
Authentic, bro. It's salty, MSG, all those vitamins, bro. If you want to be Yao Ming or Manny Pacquiao, bro,
this is the stuff you gotta eat, eh? The vitamins, the minerals. Few moments later, where we at today, bro? Where we at?
Check it out. Let's say, see you guys soon. Sydney, see you soon.
Alright.
Let's say we take shots here.
Yeah.
So I'll shoot, you shoot, I shoot.
Oh man.
One each.
Yeah.
So like all you go, two shots each.
Just gonna use the shooting machine, guys, and see what we got. Eh? This guy can shoot, I reckon. Go back to the hotel, guys. Shout out to Ritzel for taking me to that place, bro. But yeah, man, we shot like, we jacked up like 430 shots, some shit like that. I was rusty as hell, my shot was off, but now it was so much fun, guys. Definitely gonna go back the next day. Early start today, guys. It's like 7:30. I thought I'd try and get all my work done early in the morning. Heading to Central now. Sorry I have to shout because it's so close to the road. Working for about an hour and a bit, which has been pretty good.
Raining, which is shite because I don't have an umbrella.
It's about 10 past 11, guys. I'm just gonna get a quick feed. Kind of feeling pretty hungry. I thought I'd just walk by my favorite place in the world. Had to do it, had to do it. Looks like the sun's out, guys, which is good. Finally, it's not raining. I'm going to be going back to kind of Pitt Street Mall. There's this place called New Shanghai or Xin Shanghai. Gonna try the crab meat ones, and I think that's good enough for me. Got my jasmine tea, guys, as you do, you know, wash down the oil. I was actually recommended this place by none other than Sydney's finest, Angela Astrak. She rates this place more than Din Tai Fung, so we'll see. We'll see.
These are the crab meat ones, beautiful.
I think everyone has their own technique, guys, but for me, I usually bite the top off first.
ended up getting more guys. So I got the pork, the OG ones, and I'm gonna try these out. Might just text you check out Subtype store. I've heard a lot about this. I think they got one in Auckland as well. Real nice layout. The Carhartt here. Oh yeah, nice.